There's a girl at the head of the stairs. Some days she just stands there and stares at me, right at me. She barely blinks. I'm not sure whether she can see me. Sometimes I think she can't, and that scares me. But sometimes I think she can, and that scares me even more. Her eyes are so blank, so unfeeling. She just stares. This is my house, goddammit. I've lived here my entire life. She can't make me leave just by standing there. I don't want to leave, but at the same time, I can't. One day, I swear I'm going to make her leave. I'm not sure how, but I'll do it. She has no right to be here, no right to stand at the head of my stairs and block my way up and stare at me like that.
There's a woman at the bottom of the stairs. No one else believes me. No one else will even look. I stopped calling for my mother a long time ago. She never looked and she stopped answering. But I can't make myself stop. I'm afraid that if I look away, I won't be able to see her anymore. And if I can't see her, where is she? If I can't see her, she might be right behind me. I couldn't sleep like that. I couldn't eat. I'm too scared of her to look away. She looks sad, but it's more than just sad. Like she's too tired to be really sad. She keeps looking right at me. She just sits there.
The horror is dealt only by the bed boredom. I don't remember the last time she wasn't there.
Why is she always staring at me?
The last time I came up to eat.
She keeps looking right at me.
I feel so weak. But the weaker I get, the easier it is to give in to my fear. She never leaves. She's always there, watching
me.
But at the same time, I'm not sure if she can actually see me. Hell, I'm not sure if I'm really seeing her.
I think she's dead.
I think she's dead.
Halfway down the stairs is a stair where I sit. There isn't any other stair quite like it. I'm not at the bottom, I'm not at the top. So this is the stair where I always stop.